Hey, Bert, come in here quick.
Yeah, Ernie?
Hey, Bert, look out there. There's millions of people out there watching us on TV.
Right. Hi there.
Yeah, but we're not supposed to be on TV till next week. How come we're on today?
Oh, I thought you knew, Ernie.
Mm-mm.
You see, the Xerox people put us on TV today so we could give everybody a kind of a preview of Sesame Street before it goes on the air.
Xerox, huh?
Yeah, right.
Are they going to sponsor Sesame Street?
No. You see, nobody's going to sponsor Sesame Street.
Huh?
It'll be on the educational stations all around the country.
Oh, hey, way to go there, Xerox.
Yeah. Now, come on. We've only got a half an hour to tell everybody about Sesame Street.
Okay, I'll tell you what. You start, Bert.
Okay. Sesame Street is made for little kids, you know, preschoolers.
Yeah, and it's going to be on the air every day for a whole hour, and in some places it's going to be on twice a day.
Right.
Twice a day, Bert.
Twice, I got that.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Now, the idea is to make use of all the things kids like to watch on TV anyway, and use those things to teach.
Hey, Bert, you know what things kids like to watch the most on TV?
I sure do.
What?
Puppets.
Oh, no, Bert. No.
Cartoons?
No, Bert.
Dancing?
No, Bert.
Dogs and cats?
No.
Explosions?
No.
Roller derby?
No.
What?
I'll tell you, Bert.
Okay.
Commercials.
Commercials?
Commercials.
Huh.
Just like these.
See, that's one way we're going to teach letters on Sesame Street.
Yeah, but we're also going to teach numbers, too, Bert.
Yeah, but now, instead of numbers,
hey, why don't we show some of the number stuff, Bert?
No, right now,
I
don't want to...
things, you know. How about we show the number 7?
No,
That's my
no.
favorite number. Number 7, that's a good number, you know?
No, we're going to show how milk comes from the farm.
Maybe number 2. Number 2 is a good number, too. Number 2 used to be my favorite, but
Ernie.
then I liked 3 for a while. 3 was a good number. Remember number 3? But most of all, I think I like number 7. Hey, why don't you show number 7, Bert? Come on, Bert. Please, show number 7, please.
Here's number 7.
Yeah.
Gee. But there's lots more to Sesame Street than little cartoons and songs. You see, the main part of the show is a real place where people live.
Mm-hmm.
And we live there, too. You'll see.
Yeah, hey, Bert, I tell you what. Why don't we show everybody a little bit of the very first show? You know, where we introduce all the people who live on Sesame Street. You know, Gordon and Bob and Mr. Hooper and Susan and Big Bird and the rest.
Okay. These are the people you'll be seeing every day. Yeah. And sometimes guest stars visit Sesame Street.
Yeah. Like Burt Lancaster.
Yeah.
And James Earl Jones.
Right.
Mahalia Jackson. There was Batman.
Batman.
And Superman.
Superman.
And Kermit.
Kermit.
And Carol Burnett.
Hold it.
And,
Kermit.
Sure, Kermit the Frog. All in all, the idea is to sort of mix up all kinds of interesting things for little kids. You know, things that are fun,
but
can help out, too, in learning letters and numbers and what words mean and things like that.
Right. Yeah. And there's a program guide every month for mothers and fathers and teachers.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ernie, show them the guide. It's a great guide.
Okay, there's a program guide.
And then we got to go, though.
Okay, here's a program guide, you see, and this tells what's going to happen on Sesame Street every day. You know, see, look at that. See, there's cartoons in here, there's games, and there's people, and there's music, and oh, wait a minute, Bert. Wait a minute. They haven't met the Anything Muppets. You know, they can turn into anything they want to be.
But
they haven't met Oscar. He's the grouch that lives in the trash can.
We're out of time, Ernie. Sorry.
We gotta go now. We can't be yet, Bert. I mean, they haven't seen anything about the little movies about where milk comes from or where the garbage goes. You know, about where the garbage goes.
But Ernie.
How the farm kids live. And,
Ernie,
gee, Bert,
Ernie, we're out of time. You see, they'll just have to see all that when Sesame Street goes on the air next week.
Yeah, but wait a minute, Bert. Can't we just show one more little film? Just one more little film like this one here? Hey, but Bert, we need a little bit more time to just show some more stuff, you know?
Ernie, old buddy, there just is no more time.
Oh, but just one more thing. Now you gotta look at this one here. Just take a look. No, why are they showing that? No. We want to show some more of the stuff from Sesame Street. No, we don't care about the executive producer or anything like that. Now, come on, Bert, can't we show some more of the stuff from the show?
Look, they can see it all next week, Ernie. Come on now.
Now, who cares who wrote this thing? Now, let's just say, look, they left out Danny's credit there. Yeah, Danny was there. Hey, come on. Hey, Xerox, how about putting us on for an extra half an hour, huh? Do you think we could, because we could, no, huh? Well, how about, then just watch next week. What time are we on, Bert?
Look, in different times in different places. Now, come on.
Yeah, well, look in the newspaper then. The show's on a whole hour long, and lots of places will be on twice a day. Lighting, we don't care about the director of operations and the production assistant. Can we go? Oh, come on now. Bert, we gotta show a lot more stuff from the show.
Look, you gotta have credit, Ernie. It's a rule.
No, but the lighting director and the videotape editor, they don't care.
Well, their mothers care.
Well, how about the program guide? Now, look. We gotta write about getting the program guide.
Yeah. Well, the first issue is free, you know.
Yeah. All you have to do is write to this address. See, Parent Teacher Guide, Box 9140X, St. Paul, Minnesota, 55177. You got that? Now, anybody can write for it. You teachers, would you indicate your school, please?
Right.
But for the kids, there's a big poster in the program guide.
You gotta go, Ernie!